out there, and how do you think you played tonight?
I felt good. And then that has been the plan all along. Just going out there, seeing how I feel, and if I feel good, keep playing, and if I feel like I'm tired, take me out. And so that was the plan, and I thought I felt good. I thought I had a bad game, especially defensively. I wasn't as quick as I'm used to, so gotta work on that. But I thought, as a team, I thought we did a good job, especially offensively, just moving the ball. Defensively, we got a lot of work to do. They had too many points.
Joel, how tough is it when you guys are that close, you battle back from down 12 in the third, in the fourth, you have the lead on the road against a team like this? How tough is it to drop a loss?
It's tough, but Washington is one of the best teams in the Eastern Conference, and I mean, the positives that I see after this game is just, one of the best teams in the East, and we stocked up with them, and that's with me playing less minutes, and I thought we were okay. We just need defensively. I think that's the main thing we need, to work defensively. Had too many turnovers. That's been a talk in the locker room. So gotta work on that.
Do you feel like you guys are close? Like this team is really close to being really special.
I think we have a chance. We're all so young. We're still learning how to play with each other. You know, I'm learning how to play with Ben. Gotta find my spots. Same offense, but like it's kind of different rhythm. I think we're right there. We just gotta play more together.
What was going through your mind as the minutes increased, and then you went back in the fourth?
I was happy. I was excited. I felt good. They listened to me. That's the partnership and. That's a partnership we gotta have, and we gotta understand each other. They gotta listen to me. I gotta listen to what they have to say, and then work on that. But I was excited. I was happy. Hopefully, he keeps going up, and I think he's gonna help us a lot.
What did you make of the fan turnout tonight? There was one point in the game when you came out where you kind of turned to the crowd and seemed to get everyone up.
It was crazy. Sixers fans seemed to travel well, especially last year. When they had what they call Buster Passes or something like that, when there was a lot of them here. So he's excited. He just shows you how excited they are by this team, and I think we got a pretty good chance.
First time playing with Ben and Markel, what were your initial impressions of what it's like to play with them?
I thought Markel told him to be aggressive and just not to worry about anything, just keep shooting the ball. I thought it was pretty aggressive, and you know, Ben did his thing. You know, that's what we need him to do. But I thought both played good games, and so we just gotta keep on playing together.
Were you surprised with how many minutes Coach let you play tonight?
I was surprised. I was expecting way less than that. But it just shows you, they trust me. And then it's also on me to like not lie to them and tell them how my body feel when I'm tired. Like at some point during the game I was tired, and then I told them to take me out. So I was surprised, but it's good to know that there's a trust in between the whole organization and me.
You obviously weren't happy with the minutes restriction. You know, at practice you mentioned that it wasn't fair. And do you feel like you have more confidence now, you know, going forward, that like coach is going to allow you to play more minutes?
We gotta stop calling that minute restrictions. I think the plan is just to get out there, play, see how I feel. And it's gonna be some games I'm gonna be sore, and I'm gonna be tired. That's when they gotta take me out and stuff. But we gotta stop calling out the restrictions, and there's a plan with that. You just go out there and play, and if you're tired, get out, because injuries happen more often when you're tired. So
thank you guys. Thank you.